A man is in the hospital tonight following a crash in Why Not. According to emergency officials, it happened around 2:45 this afternoon on Farrington Highway near Wendy's. They say a 68-year-old man crashed into a telephone pole and his vehicle then caught on fire. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition.